अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, गुड इवनिंग। इट्स मी मिस्टर शबीर। बेसिकली आई एम इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट टीचर। आई हैव बीन टीचिंग इन स्कूल्स एंड सेंटर्स सिंस लास्ट 6 ईयर्स। सो टुडे माय पर्पस इज दैट टू शेयर समथिंग अबाउट द इंग्लिश, दैट हाउ कैन यू इम्प्रूव योर स्पीकिंग, हाउ कैन यू स्पीक वेरी फास्ट एंड विदाउट एनी ग्रामेटिकली मिस्टेक एंड विदाउट एनी हेजिटेशन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू क्लियर दिस माइंड दैट इंग्लिश इज नॉट अवर मदर लैंग्वेज। ओके, इफ यू मेक एनी मिस्टेक इट्स ओके, दैट बिकॉज इफ यू डोंट डू मिस्टेक यू विल नॉट लर्न। फर्स्ट स्टेप दैट यू आर ट्राइंग। ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल योर फर्स्ट that you have to choose your vocabulary. If you have a good vocabulary, you have words. You know, there's a long list of the synonyms. If you know that what is the meaning of this word, and you have a word such as a table, chair, sun, moon, stars, these kinds of words you have, then you utilize these words in your sentence, such as a table. So you make some sentence on the table, that this is a table and we eat it lunch, dinner on the table, we do some important work on the table, and table is a process, such as you are making the words on a table. So this is the first step that you are trying. Okay, and second one is you have to think that you have to speak 20 sentences every day. If you have no partner, it's okay, you speak such with yourself that these sentences, come here, take this one, I'm doing this thing, and I'm not looking good today, I'm looking good today, how are you, what's going on, these kind of sentences, this comes on your tongue and you're doing the practice every day. So the third is that you have to need some kinds of listening classes. You have to need to watch some movies. In the movies you have to listen to so many words. You have to think that what they are saying, what are they talking about. You will see, you will surprise and you will guess that I don't know about these words. Then you will make yourself comfortable and you have to be relaxed and then think that this is also English process, and you have to start your journey from this step by step. If you are doing the practice, you are talking little bit sentences, and you have to need good practice at your home, with your friends, with your family. If you really want to speak in English, then you have to do the practice. And fourth one is that your writing skill. If you have some time, then you take a time and you have to write down some sentences that you are doing something, or your friends are doing something, or what's going on in your life. Make a paragraph, make us some writing skills. And then fifth one is that you have to do the practice, because I have learned so many things from the practice. If you, and you know that when you first try your speaking, you will say that where from I start, where from should I start, and how can I speak English. So that is only one thing, that you have to make the mistakes and you are trying well. If you will try, you will of course speak in English. Okay, I know that in this lecture I have made so many mistakes. This is a part of this video, because I wanted to show you that without planning you can make your mind comfortable, but with the planning you can show a video. You can see so many videos are uploading on the YouTube. They are with the planning. They have to make the script that I have to speak this line in this YouTube, and I have to talk about this one. They have made a script, but I am making this video without any script, and this is only just because of you, to show you that speaking English is not a big deal, but you are trying to practice and you are speaking, it's good. Okay, I hope you are understanding well and you will start your doing practice in English, and of course your speaking will be good. Thank you.